Until we're remodeling and home building to recover, we all have to watch every penny. And a good way to do that is by better managing building materials. In today's cover story, Stacy Case introduces us to a home builder who's taken that to the extreme. He's cutting corners on materials by short ordering and returning.
For this high-end home builder, ordering material is all about cutting corners. Not quality, of course, but quantity.
Michael Hart is a self-described penny pincher. He intentionally short orders all of his material, brick, lumber, shingles, you name it. He orders less than he'll need on every house.
If it's going to take 60 squares to do the roof, I'll ship 55. And then they'll come to me and say, okay, we'll need that, you know, two squares or three squares or whatever.
Michael then orders just enough to finish the job. He says it forces everyone to manage the material themselves.
If he has a mountain of lumber out there to choose from, he's going to go out and start cutting it up.
And during these tough times, the NAHB says tightening down on lumber waste should be a top priority. Would you believe that during the construction of an average 2,000 square foot home, about 3,000 pounds of lumber is thrown away?
I actually know where every stick of lumber is going in the house. And that alone saves us $5,000 per house.
And Michael doesn't just short order, he also returns any leftovers.
Most of the builders will actually throw the stuff on the dumpster. If you save $10,000 because you sent stuff back, then $10,000 buys a lot of extras in the house later on. Or it will make several interest payments on a spec home.
Michael may be frugal to a fault, but his practice of micromanaging the material makes good business sense. And it's why this home building company is still going strong. For HGTVPro.com, I'm Stacy Case.